Put the outdoor LED display cabinets onto the waterproof test turnover cart. Push the turnover carts into the special LED screen waterproof test room of EagerLED. Place it directly under the waterproof sprinkler heads and arrange them neatly. Pull up the waterproof test curtain. Adjust the timer for 15 minutes. Turn on the power switch and the waterproof test begins. The waterproof test lasts for 15 minutes, fully simulating the scene of heavy rain, and tests whether the outdoor LED screen cabinets of EagerLED reaches the IP65 waterproof level or not. At the end of 15 minutes, the power switch is automatically turned off. Use an air compressor spray gun, the cabinet to prevent water from entering the cabinet when the push the waterproof test turnover car to the LED display inspection area. Wipe off the surface moisture. EagerLED QC technicians open the cabinets one by one, carefully checking whether there is water entering the inside of the cabinet. If there is no water in the cabinet, the waterproof level of the cabinet is up to IP65 standard and the test has passed. If there is water inside the cabinet, the waterproof test of the cabinet will fail, and the QC technicians of EagerLED will find out the reason and deal with it. There is water in the cabinet. Repair the seams that have entered the water with silicone. After treatment, the waterproof test will be carried out again until the test is passed. Check the inside of the cabinet carefully. No water has entered. The waterproof level of the cabinet is up to IP65 standard and the test has passed.